हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप एवरीवन इज़ सेफ एंड स्टेइंग एट होम। सो एक्चुअली आई डोंट वांट टू मेक वीडियो अबाउट दिस टॉपिक, बट माय रिलेटिव्स हैव सो मेनी क्वेरीज रिलेटेड टू दिस टॉपिक, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू मेक इट। एंड आई थिंक दिस मस्ट बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एवरीवन। सो दे आस्क्ड मी दैट इफ दे डेवलप COVID-19 सिम्टम्स, इफ दे आर कोविड पॉजिटिव दैन शुड दे टेक वैक्सीन एंड वैन शुड दे टेक इट। सो फॉर दिस आई वॉन्ट टू टेल दैट येस दे शुड टेक वैक्सीन। सो फॉर दिस येस इफ यू डेवलप कोविड इन्फेक्शन दैन यू कैन टेक वैक्सीन एंड वैन शुड दे टेक। सो बेसिकली फॉर दिस देर इज़ वन गाइडलाइन दैट इफ़ यू डेवलप कोविड इन्फेक्शन दैन यू शुड डिले वैक्सीन। You should delay vaccine, and so if you are taking the co-vaccine, then delay must be 12 weeks, that is around 3 months, and if you are taking the Covishield, then delay must be 8 weeks. Because in both the cases, if we give vaccine, then antibodies react against the vaccine particles and hyperimmune reaction will occur. So to prevent from the hyperimmune reactions, we have to delay the vaccines for about 3 months. And their second question was that if a person took the first vaccine, if the person took first dose of the vaccine, then after that he got infected from COVID-19 infection, then when should second dose taken? So for this also the delay for the vaccine, and that should be again 3 months. He should wait for 3 months, and after 3 months he can take the second dose. And the third question was that out of Sputnik, Covaxin and Covishield, which one is the better? For this, I think you must know about some points that about their efficacy. That efficacy for Sputnik is 91.6% and Covaxin is 78 to 81%, and Covishield is 70%. This is the efficacy of these three vaccines. And for in the duration between the two vaccine gap should be in Sputnik it is 21 days, in Covaxin 4 to 6 weeks, and for Covishield there is gap between 6 to 8 weeks between the first and second vaccine. And as we know that from the AIIMS guideline that Covaxin and Covishield, they are still effective against the both are effective against 617 mutant strain of the COVID. So I think in India Covaxin and Covishield both are available, and you can take any one of them, both are good. And in Covishield actually the first doses give 75% protection, while Covaxin give after the second dose. So these were the queries. I hope all your queries about vaccine is clear, and now you well know about it. Thank you.